Hello guys, welcome back to the crew. We are still doing faction missions. 220 rep, 8,800 bucks you get for the ones that we are doing now. We need a circuit spec. Let's take the Kawasaki bike. We used it before in sports spec, now we are using it in circuit spec. What we are going to do is in the West Coast Supersonic. Pushing me. Jesus Christ. That's what you get, of course. It's 3 laps, apparently. 11 checkpoints. Jesus Christ. at it again. They hit traffic and they hit it towards you. It'll be tricky to catch the first two. Not gonna catch them. You see? They finished. So we have to retry this one. Should be able to win it with a bike. But I have to get away of them fighting each other in the beginning of the race. Thank you. We should be good enough to do it this time. 4 seconds ahead. Got it eventually. The next one, we need some sort of streetcar. All my streetcars are at 12.99, so I can't change. Let's take the BRZ. What we are looking for is Coastal Cruise, which is this one. Minutes and a half we have for 31 kilometers. If I'm not mistaken, it's from San Francisco to LA. Yeah. Trying to avoid the caravan, and you hit the road barrier. Almost there, it seems. Oh, well. Still a long straight, about 2 miles. Coastal cruise finished. Level 50 part, of course. Let's see. Breaking bonus. Yeah, I'm gonna equip that because this BRZ is not tuned like it should have been. So, and I will see you guys in the last video for the 8800 ones, which will be dry run and the bootlegger. Bye for now.